The Caribbean service industry convened a meeting for its members to chart the way forward for the organization and to discuss goals for the new year. One of the matters high up on the agenda at that meeting is a proposal for more government incentives for the commercial sector in order to help businesses develop. The initiative being suggested is similar to one undertaken in the tourism sector.
Part of what we're working on, the initiative that I'm speaking of, is to develop a specific fiscal incentive legislation for the services sector. Right now, we don't have that. In a sporadic manner, certain service entities has been getting the benefit of fiscal incentives, perhaps not in the best way. So currently, we're embarking on a project to develop legislation to focus on incentivizing the businesses so that they too can get the sort of fiscal incentives that we see being afforded to the tourism sector and manufacturing sector to develop themselves, to invest in their businesses.
The meeting also looked at policies that would govern decision-making within the services sector coalition, as well as provisions that would facilitate service-oriented industries conducting their businesses online. Special emphasis has been placed on the creative industries. Officials also spoke of the ability of the new system to generate employment.
We are here to conduct our annual strategic planning exercise where we are looking at a work program for 2016 that will be undertaken by the various service coalitions in the different member states. Most of the activities would be geared at supporting one or other of the different services subsector. For instance, we have tourism as a niche market, health and wellness, ICT, management services, etc. And over the next 2 days, today and tomorrow, we would be looking at specific projects that can advance the work done during 2015 and set the stage for an explosion of activity and trade in the services sector.
St. Lucia played host to that meeting, which was held at the Cocopam Hotel. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.